I know what I'm serving on Christmas morning this year. A giant pile of these delicious fluffy chocolate stuffed pancakes. And a big jug of Mexican hot chocolate to go with it. These chocolate stuffed pancakes need a little prep. Line a baking sheet with parchment paper and spread about 2 teaspoons of chocolate spread around the baking sheet to make thin chocolate discs. Now freeze these discs for 2 hours or overnight. Once the discs are frozen, make the pancake batter by adding flour, butter, sugar, baking powder, salt, baking soda, vanilla extract, and eggs to a blender. I'm using my Bajaj mixer grinder, India's number one mixing appliance, to make this pancake batter. It has 3 different jars to choose from, and the easy twist feature on the lid means blending is really hands off. The lid on the blending jar can be opened so that pouring liquids while blending is so easy to do. I love the NutriPro feature it comes with, which keeps nutrients intact while blending. Let's get started on the pancakes. Heat a pan and brush it with butter. Pour a ladle full of the batter on the hot pan, and once you start seeing bubbles, place a chocolate disc on the pancake. Cover it with more pancake batter and let the batter set a little bit before flipping and cooking it on the other side. Only make one pancake at a time and make sure that you place the chocolate disc back in the freezer while you're making the pancakes, because they come to room temperature really easy, and if they start melting, the pancakes become much harder to make. These only need a minute or two on each side and make an amazing breakfast. To make the hot chocolate, place milk, cinnamon, sugar, salt, and vanilla in a pot and bring it to a gentle simmer. Then add the dark chocolate and just let this mixture simmer for a few minutes till the chocolate is completely melted. That's how easy this Mexican hot chocolate is. This perfect Christmas breakfast comes together so easily with my Bajaj mixer grinder, India's number one mixing appliance, and its NutriPro feature, which keeps nutrients intact while you blend or grind or mix. These pancakes are amazing with whipped cream and a side of strawberries, some marshmallows for the hot chocolate. Trust me, everyone will love this meal.